Hello, my name is Anton Semchenko, and I'm the developer of Alchemist Castle. And at the moment, I'm working on the sequel. It is called Alchemist Artifacts. I moved to Prague a couple of years ago, and right now I'm living in Prague as I'm working on this game. As I mentioned before, this is the sequel for my first game, Alchemist Castle. And it takes place sometime in the future, as the character from the first game become a really powerful political figure. We are playing as a peasant, another character, who will discover his story, his backstory, and how he became so powerful. The main mechanic of this game would be that you can travel between background and foreground, and also manipulate background, just move it around so you can navigate throughout the levels. So as a child, I loved games in this genre, like Castlevania and Metroidvania style games. Of course, at the time, I didn't know anything about Castlevania and Metroidvania. Instead, I was playing Soul Reaver 1 on the first PlayStation, on the original PlayStation. So I wanted to convey that feeling of exploration and of puzzle solving. That game inspired the Alchemist Castle the most. And also, I love platformers, and I love to make them. It was a really fun experience to create them. The first game, Alchemist Castle, was received quite well by those small amount of people who actually bought it and played it. I got two rewards for it, one for level design and the best game award. So for the sequel, I decided to go kind of bigger and more advanced. If you played the first game, you probably noticed that it was a kind of a basic Metroidvania. There were like few basic upgrades. It was short. It was like nice experience, but there wasn't anything super special about it. Well, maybe besides the story, I really love the story. And in the second game, I have in mind a lot of different mechanics. The one which I mentioned before about traveling between the background and foreground, as well as some other mechanics like different combat mechanics. The main character in the game will have this spear. He will be able to throw it and can use it as a platform, use it as an offensive weapon. Obviously, I will tell a new story about the world of Alchemist and what's happening, what's going on in that world. I think that's it, I guess.